The good news? We changed history with Leon's death. The bad news? Things didn't turn out as we had expected. My mentor's mad vision lives on in Adriana Diaz. She used his death as a means to infiltrate the Soviet government with the Soviet nuclear arsenal at Miss Diaz's disposal. Day zero will dawn that much sooner.
Damn it!
The mission is simple. I must bring down the USSR. That is the only way to stop, or at least delay, the end of the world. If I flood the world market with cheap oil, the Soviet economy will collapse, and the USSR with it.
Well, that is a big plan, but I think it could work out.
We have made a major breakthrough.
Shiny!
Presidente, Miss Diaz is working closely with the Soviet government now, and this calls for an earlier demise of the USSR. If we do not change the history, she will bring Day Zero about before Gorbachev takes power.
Luckily, your book, Memoirs from the Future, contains all the clues we need. If we make oil production in the USSR unfeasible, the Soviet government will lose their only income of hard currency and will step down ahead of time. Well, that's a plan. Just export enough oil at 50% its market price. All right. Bring down the Soviet economy. I don't think... that's not a lot of oil, actually. That shouldn't be too hard. Just have to... Wait, isn't this the map where I have, like, insane amounts of money? Well, at least, apparently, I don't have it anymore. That's fine. Interest revenue.
Well,
we don't have any tourists.
You thought those world wars that we barely survived were bad. Welcome to the grim present of a possible nuclear apocalypse.
Yeah, we how happy she says.
They may call it Cold War, but we know war.
I know.
War never changes.
All right, let's research oil. This, whatever. Okay, that's fine. Good. So we got to research oil within the next 4 months. And I think this, well, was pretty feasible. I actually liked the layout a lot. I was doing really well. We were generating a lot of money, a lot of income. It's already a really strong island. I like it a lot. So, the best thing we can probably do is to wait for oil to come and then start oil exports. How much gold do we have? 28,000, 25,000, and 22,000. You know what? We're going to build some jewelry workshops, but it needs a power plant. Frick. Let's build a power plant then. If we need that, so it shall be. Well, why not over there, right? Yeah, why not over here? So, I think exporting a little bit of oil won't do too much. 4,000 isn't that much. This is just one part of the mission.
Hey, Presidente.
Oh, yes.
I have analyzed the time-space continuum and found an interesting paradox.
It seems in me,
ma'am. I must leave for Bao Bao immediately to research the time machine so we can meet in our past.
What? I'm confused. Otherwise, your past travel to the future will not be possible and the current reality will become a mere probability. And as you know, I just like this probability stuff. God does not play dice, to quote a clever man. Auf Wiedersehen, Presidente. I will enjoy working with your other self. Alright, this is confusing, to say the least. Ooh, there's another gold mine. That's cute. Alright, I guess it could make sense to build that jewelry thing as soon as we have that power plant.
We've discovered the mineral.
Yes, oil. Oil, I like that. How do I get oil, though? Oil well. Okay, so show me possible oil wells. There's one. Show me a refinery. Oh, requires electricity, which I don't have yet. Anyway, this is just fine. One oil well. Where's the other one? Oop, not automated. Mine weasel. Oil well. Oh, look. Oh, there are the other oil wells. That's cute. Oh, there's another one. Well, we're waiting for this because I do like them to be closer to each other. This looks just fine. Well, this just looks stupid. What did I build there, weasel? Silly goose weasel. A goose weasel. Huh. Sorry. Sometimes I'm just talking to talk. There we go, that's what I wanted to see. So, we do have some deposits over here, which is nice. We just need to finish up this stupid thing. Let's not quick build it, just be careful with our money. How many construction offices do we have? We have a Teamster office here, Teamster office over here, and, well, one over here, but only two construction offices. I'm gonna build another construction office over here, or here. Oh, and here's nice. It's a nice little spot. I'm actually gonna quick build that one. Well off.
President, remember that show where we...
Oh yeah, right. Entertainment skills. Well, we don't have any entertainment things. Oh, power plant. I'm gonna take a money grabber. Increases budget by 7%. That's good. So, how... Wait. I already have... Frig, I already have one. Cancel. I'll get back mine... I got back 9,000. Okay. So, I think we need coal. That's a thing. We already had a power plant. Weasel. Pay attention. Automated mine. There we go. If only I knew. Alright. You know what? Quick build. I want this to be done as fast as possible. Coal. Increases workers by 3, effectiveness by 30, available amount by 20,000 units. Yeah, why not? Alrighty. It's a 2-star coal mine. Good for us. Okay, let's hope that this does the trick.
We tried to discover democracy, but it proved extremely difficult.
Did it? I bet it does. Alright. How much do we have in our account? 37,000. Can we level up someone? Yes, we can level Bella up. Alright. Goody. So since we do have that thing, we have electricity, so I can build it. Yes, I can. Wonderful. Okay, so, look at that. 3 things. 1, 2, and 3. Good. Now let's connect them with roads. Probably gonna need a electrical, subgrid, or whatever it was called. And then we should be good, I feel. That's fine. Doesn't have to be always straight. In this case, at least. Alrighty. So, let's set those to high priority so they're getting built. And these are outside of the electrical grid. No problem. We can deal with that. No biggie. Nobody's working here. What a shame. Okay, this is good, this is progress. Oh my god, we have all these barracks still.
Presidente.
Oh yes!
As you know from the fact of your existence, I have already started my research into the time machine.
I admit knowing in advance that I will succeed in creating this time machine is somewhat dissatisfactory. There we go. Yet I'm determined to preserve the current timeline where I used to know you. Your other self on Bao Bao Island is dealing with the nuclear crisis from the arrival of the USS secret plan and does not suspect a thing. All is well that ends well, and frankly, you've seen the end. Your friend in the past, present, and future, Dr. Zweistein. I don't want to pronounce it properly, but he says Zweistein, so I also say Zweistein. Alright, that is nearly done. Let's do that. I don't care if that generates
President,
more pollution.
Did you think that I would simply ignore your plans to destroy the USSR?
My
good friends here at the KGB have charged me with assessing tropical military intelligence. We both know that neither term is applicable.
I will tell you a secret. The KGB colonel in charge of defending the USSR started a covert operation to boost rebel presence in Tropico. This operation is so secret that it's even though you know about it, you cannot do a thing to stop it. That is okay, because we have quite a few barracks. So we should have that. Also, I want a personal death squad here. Yeah, rebels. Not cool. But I think we'll be able to deal with a few rebels. Alright. It looks like I'm going to issue some bonds.
Fiesta time, Tropico! Come
on! No. Presidente, we discovered flight!
Yay, that's great. Let's build an electric substation. That's more important than your flight. Let's, I guess, put it here somewhere. And let's quick build it, so these things can finally start doing their jobs. Wonderful. Let's pay them a little bit extra. And let's see, can we upgrade it? Coal diesel adds additional production cycle to oil refinery processes. Coal into oil. What? Why would it do that? Coal into oil? Huh. Intriguing. I don't understand where they would get coal. Wait, this still doesn't have any... Frig. That sub thing is actually smaller than I thought it would be. Fine, let's build another substation over here. Quick build. Bam! There you go. Now you better start working. College workers. So many college workers? Really? Ah, damn it. That is a lot of college workers we need here. Well, at least we're producing something. Alright, let's pay them an extraordinary amount so they will start working here. Wealth provided, filthy rich managers. Cheapskate, hire. What else? Money grubber. Oh yeah, let's do that. And a foreman. Good. I don't care. They can be filthy rich for all I care. That makes them happy.
We conducted thorough testing to identify the preferences of those strange species inhabiting foreign countries.
Oh, tourist, right. The tourist thing. Nice, we have some money. I'm not going to build anything with tourism, actually, on this island. I feel I have a strong economic start, so I'm going to build an electric subgrid again. Substation. Over here. Can I squeeze it? Oh, I can squeeze it in here. That's nice. Quick build it. And we're moving our way over here so we can start to quick build. Electric substation. And one more. I think we need at least one more. Let's squeeze it in here. Quick build. Damn it! I need another one. And that takes so much energy as well. You know, we don't need another one. Now I want a jewelry workshop, since we have so many gold things. I guess it kind of makes sense. I can't... Oh, uneven terrain. Is that now? Is that a thing? Well, then even it. Even it out. Alright. Good, good. Nice jewelry workshop. How's that going? That is going well. Wonderful. I might build another Teamster office, though. Close here. There we go. Quick build. And all the monies. Alrighty then. We have 60 available power. Let's pay them all some more. Filthy rich. Fine. But we have a money grubber, so that means we get some extra money. Let's see. Are there some things we can put in here? Waste sorting reduces the pollution. Oh, only 1,000 for once, so I'll take it. Geological survey costs too much right now. Sensitivity training. I like how they say reduce liberty less. Oh, that makes sense. Sorry. Industrialization, nah. I guess I would have made sense earlier, nah. Literacy program, oh yes, so they can get out of there faster and we can train them faster. That's good. Alright, making a lot of progress here.
With the new jewelry factory opening doors, I find myself in a sentimental mood. Take my love, take my land, but don't you dare take away my shiny. My firefly brooch is my only memento of a lost love. A guy named Malcolm.
Presidente, we discovered the best thing since... probably the best thing ever.
Supermarket, yay! Actually, we could put one in there. I assume that would make people happy. Where is that? Supermarket. Yeah, that fits very well in here. I would love to put it here, but there's not enough space, so it's going to be here. Fine. Alright then. Let's have a look at the almanac. How many healthcare? Oh, healthcare is so bad. Don't we have a hospital? No, we don't have a hospital. Well, if that isn't something I should build, then I don't know what is. Yeah. Here just looks fine. High priority. I should look how many energy we have left. We might run into problems here. Oh, 308 power still left. That's good. I'll take it. Good.
Ooh. Tropicans await elections next year. They wish to show their everlasting love and respect for you.
Sure,
they
yes,
may
of
have
course.
Different words, but that does not matter.
We're gonna go with Presidente. Let's go for with regular Cesar Weasel Presidente. Alright, what does crime safety say? Everything is happy, everyone is happy. Here's a little bit of crime, but not too much. Very well, very well. We should be able to do that. What is
Isn't
this?
Isn't it wonderful that the two political blocks are...
Nah, I don't want to export that. Negotiate, sure.
Always try to set a good example of loyalty to other Tropicans. Sadly, not too many of them follow the guide to loving El Presidente that I personally wrote.
The Guide to Loving El Presidente. I would love to read that. A few black llamas along our herd that were seen by the members of the military burning the guide in their backyards. The sooner you get rid of one of the rebel leaders, the better for Tropico. Alright, yeah, let's do that. It's not the worst idea to get rid of one of these. So please identify them. There! Is this a leader? Rebel. He might not be a leader though. Just a rebel. Not too sure what a rebel leader is.
Presidente, the failing Soviet economy is creating domestic dissent, yet the old guard is still in power.
Ah.
If the KGB officers and Politburo can shelter their money somehow, they will step down.
However, no bank will accept this money out of fear of KGB. This is why we must establish Dirty Party Money Bank Limited in Switzerland. Unfortunately, the Swiss government does not grant banking licenses to foreigners. We must barter enough oil for it to make Switzerland's largest oil trader in Europe, export 6,000 oil barrels at 30% price, and we will get a license for this Dirty Party Money Bank Limited. Alright, that sounds good. Look at that, we nearly made it. We might even make that in that episode, that's so cute. Alrighty then, that's wonderful. So, nobody working here. Why? Here, rich. Whatever. Hi, supervisor. Hire.
You know what the new hospital means, ladies? Cute doctors. I think I may just get sick and catch me a good doctor real soon. When hunting
you should
doctors,
do that.
You have to remember one thing. They scare easily.
Sir, a flood of immigrants from the Arab Peninsula is about to hit our shores.
Uh-oh. 103 immigrants come with the next boat. Ooh, not cool. All right, let's prepare. Tenements. Lots of tenements. Let's plop them down here. 1, 2, 3, 4. And maybe a few more over here. Maybe. I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's hope that does the trick. Road. We might have to also build like a police station for that. Not sure though. Come on, don't be like this. Ah, gotta trick my way around here. Fine, let's do it like this. Demolish. Alright. Actually, I should have gotten that edict. You know what? I can still do that. Cancel construction. Yes. You know what? Let's do that. Cancel construction. Cancel construction. Cancel construction.
Now that there is dissent in the USSR and the old guard can leave the city peacefully. We need to end the delusional utopia called communism.
All right, the Soviets believe that communism is not only better than capitalism, but also more efficient. We can prove them wrong through a generous gift of oil from the Tropican people to the Soviet people. Cheap capitalist Tropican oil will kill expensive communist Soviet oil. Opposition will erupt like wildfire, and Gorbachev will come to power as a party reformer. The rest, as they say, is or will be history. All right.
So we gotta... We have done nothing...
Oh, yeah, right. Flexible. Cancel the constitution here. Construction here and here as well. All right. So let's get that edict for... Where's that? Urban development, 7,000. All right. That makes sense because then they only cost half. I don't know if you saw that, but that one is the wrong way around. And there we go. All right. So I hope this does the trick. Get rid of the rebel leader. Oh, you!
Not only is your oil industry lowering every energy resource price in the world, it is also fueling unforeseen world economic growth. And that means one thing: global inflation.
All right. I'm happy with the effect of cornering the USSR on global inflation. It's always good for the US, but I suspect it may hit the island hard, so I had a little chat with our big oil companies and they agreed to invest in our economy. Global inflation increases building prices by 15%, and I get 3 oil production buildings. Alright. What is an oil production building? Oh, oil refinery, I guess. I kinda have those already. I'm gonna just build one more here and see how that goes. Just curious if they just will use this. I think they will just use the friggin' same thing. Must be placed on the shore. Alright. Oh, I don't even have enough money for that.
Exactly. We have an opportunity to influence the outcome of coming elections.
We can win without cheating. We're that good.
Giant tropical spiders, Presidente.
Ah, rebels. Where are they? Where are the rebels? Oh. Wait, where are they? Didn't they say that they were anywhere? No. Right, I have to... Yeah, we won. Okay, where's the rebel leader? Those are just like regular rebels. Oh, there we have a crime lord. No. Those are all the rebel leaders. Just rebels, rebels, rebels. Give me a rebel leader. Oh, I think he went in here.
Okay.
Presidente?
I could have sworn I've seen a dark hand because I mean this is just a crime lord, but I have to kill a rebel leader.
Presidente, I have always
I wish I would see that, but I don't. That is odd. Anyway, that's going to be fine. We're going to be fine. No worries there. So this is also working, I hope. I'd hope so.
Ironic, Presidente.
Ooh!
You thwart my plans for nuclear war by bringing down the USSR. And yet, the fall of the Soviet Empire allowed me to buy an ICBM at a ridiculously low price.
What is an ICBM? I've never dreamed to be in control of a nuclear ICBM, and yet, here it is, direct result of your actions. Actions always have consequences. You may believe you can control the outcome, yet the result of one's actions are always beyond anyone's plans and control. This is why I fired the ICBM to your pathetic little Tropico, actually, to make a point. I will believe it have a strong impression of you. Oh, that is bad. That is bad. Really bad. Thank you guys so much for watching. We finished this mission, but, yeah. Getting nuclear rockets fired at our island is a bad thing. Mission, hope. Anyway, we're gonna do that in the next one. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this one, leave a like. Helps out a lot. I'm Weasel. I'm out, and I hope to see you around. Bye-bye.